In the latest COVID-19 news, there are 186 new cases in San Luis Obispo County since Friday. That raises the 14-day average to 40 cases. There are 661 active COVID-19 cases. County officials report no new deaths. 12 county residents are in the hospital. 3 of those are in the ICU. In Santa Barbara County, there are 39 new cases and 262 active cases. Both are trending down. There are no new deaths in the county. 35 county residents are hospitalized. 13 are in the ICU.